suspect Jenkins to be the author of the sedition. He simply refuses to accept the possibility that Atlantis is the foundation upon which all known civilizations were built. Increasingly, I find it is Lara alone who remains untainted by academic dogma and open-minded enough to see this truth.
Bastante cuerda.
Not to worry. I'll find another way up.
Thank you. There must be a way to open this door.